We're at 207, round 5 of the NEMX fall series. Practice just started for the C class, and I'm like 5th practice. We're all set up here, gonna get geared up and head to the track soon. Parking lot was super wet, but the track, I think it's gonna be pretty nice. Looks nice so far, but we'll see how muddy these guys come off for practice.
Thank you.
finish up the first moto. Practice was pretty muddy, just kind of cruised around, and yeah, went out for the first moto on the e-bike. As usual, it slowed down a little bit from me. Lost a couple spots from tipping it over, but got one of them back. Not too bad, but kind of mad at myself for that. About to head back up for moto one of 450 and on the 350 and hopefully do a little bit better. And no stalls like there was in practice. That's all I want. First moto of 450, it's going all right, and then I stalled it. Super pissed, so annoying. Those stalls just ruined my races. So I think I was like dead last, maybe not dead last, but close to it. Really pushed to pass those two Hondas back. So at least not a horrible finish considering. Got ninth in both first motos. Going into the second half, right off the start, had a little situation. I'll play the clip. Thank you.
in for a hell of a ride.
Had a really good start in the second moto of Open B and didn't last very long. Got to the wall jump. They added some rollers to the other side of it and they're super cupped out now. So I landed a little too long and it rebounded and just started swapping. Couldn't save it and it swapped so hard. I actually did a full front flip, landed on my back, right in a huge puddle of water, puddle of mud, and completely soaked. Yeah. And then stupid me wiped the camera thinking it was gonna be all dirty. And my glove is what made it all dirty. So the rest of the footage, nothing to see. Probably got dead last, at least close to it. So one moto left, not that much longer until it. So gonna get that over with and then we'll get going from this rough day. I'll finish up here. Last moto went all right. Yeah, nothing really happened that last one. I think I pretty much got in a spot and stayed there. Track's tough, real tough with those long ruts and getting real rough on the fast straightaways. But got through it good. Played around through a couple whips at the end, so that was good. I haven't thrown any in a long time. But yeah, keep away for the next one.